This video will show you how to set up a paper in APA format using Google Docs. So the first thing we're going to do is a running head. Now, the running head should be different on the first page, so we'll click that. And we need to get that about a half inch down from the top, so you can hit enter once or twice. We type the word running head, and then we type a short version of the title in all caps. Or if your title is already short enough to fit on one line, you can just use your whole title. Okay, now we want the page number. Now you can't just type the number one, because if you do that, it'll say one on every page. So if you go up to insert, go to header and page number, and you want the header page number that shows on the top right of each page, starting with the first page. Okay, so we've got that on the first page. Now let's go down to the second page and make sure it's correct. So it's got the page number here, but it doesn't say the running head. We don't write the words running head again, we just write the short title. And then we just tab that over till it fits about right. We don't want them on two separate pages. And we'll hit enter a couple times to get that lined up. Now if we go to the title page, right, we need a title page. It should say the title of your paper, your name, and your institution, the college or university that you go to. Your teacher might have certain things they want you to include, whatever they say. And then you want the actual paper to start on the next page. So we will go to insert again, and this time we're going to insert a break, a page break. Okay? So that makes us on the correct page, and it'll stay there even if we have to like add something here. It won't move. That's especially important if your instructor is downloading your Google document into Microsoft Word. The lines sometimes get off when you do that. So you want to make sure that you're using a page break. And we can do that again for the reference page, right? Put your cursor at the beginning of it, and let's just go to insert, page break. Okay? Okay, so we want to do a hanging indent. So the way to do that in Google Docs is you grab this triangle, bring it over to the half, and then grab the little rectangle and drag that back to your margin. Okay? And that looks good. My experience, though, is that students often, when they upload this to their online class, or if it's downloaded into Microsoft Word, the hanging indent doesn't always stay like it's supposed to be. So you may need to, if your teacher is a stickler, find a different way of formatting your papers other than Google Docs, or maybe taking a screenshot so they can see that you did it correctly in the first place. Okay, so that's the basics of formatting your paper in APA format using Google Docs. Thanks very much.